गुड मॉर्निंग। वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, हैप्पी संडे मॉर्निंग। हाय अवनीत, हाय तेजस, थैंक्स फॉर ज्वाइनिंग। एनी टाइम यू गाइज वॉन्ट टू कम ऑन एयर विथ मी, लेट मी नो, सेंड मी द इन्वाइट एंड आई इन्वाइट यू इन। गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग। वील जस्ट गिव एवरीबडी अ फ्यू मोर मिनट्स इफ एनी वन वॉन्ट्स टू ज्वाइन। आई नो इट्स अ संडे मॉर्निंग एंड इट्स गोइंग टू बी डिफिकल्ट। Just a little heads up, my name is Barkha Mahesh and I am the healer and consultant at Healing Hearts and Souls, and I'm a certified Reiki healer, a certified Lama Fera healer and teacher as well, certified switch words practitioner, certified access bars practitioner, and yes, in lockdown we are all doing our best. Serving our clients, teaching our students, creating new healers, making sure people feel great at home also. So I thought I will start the switch word session today, hoping that everybody can benefit from this. So we'll have a lot of testimonials coming in a little later on. You can see them on my Facebook page if you're following it, Create Design Life. And also just want to inform you everybody that those who are non-healers and who haven't done any kind of healing or would like to learn something, we are having very basic courses that you can learn, and they're not so difficult as well. We are having a free introduction session on the 29th of July for switch words, and it is only for non-healers. It's an introduction session so that you can know how you can use them. Very good morning, Manju. Thank you so much for joining. So kind of you. Sorry to disturb everybody on a Sunday morning, but this is something that you all need in your life. And so yes, as I was saying, we have our free introduction class on the 29th of July, and this is for non-healers or those who have not done any kind of healing and would like to bring changes in their life. So we are doing a switch words introductory session on the 29th of July, and that would be on WhatsApp. And if you are interested, or any of your family members, friends and colleagues, or anybody you think would like to benefit from that, they can join in. Even children can join this workshop. So if they are above the age of 10 or 12 years old, they are most welcome to join. They can join the introductory session as well. Because for children it is very good. The words work very amazingly. There are healing codes that they can use for their studies, for improving handwritings, to increase interest. And for parents, those who have their kids who are having too much of addiction with mobiles, internet, laptops. I know everybody's online right now because you have no option. So we could you could ask them to join in as well. And you could practice the switch words and the healing codes for them and see the changes. Apart from that, we are having a 30 days affirmation class that is with the switch words and with the energy circles, and we are also doing the switch words as per the days of the week. And also the switch words as per numerology. So depending on your date of birth, what is your switch word and what are your attributes and what is the crystal or the stone that can give power to your switch words and change your thinking and mindset. So little bit of introduction to what switch words is. Switch words are one word affirmations, and in Hindi you would call them mantras, or in any other language you would refer to them as hymns or poems, because you're going to be repeating them, reciting them. So that is why it is easier to call them as one word affirmations or one word mantra. So each word itself is a sentence in its own. So how switch words work is, this is kind of a healing that is, keep it on healing and let it work on its own. So switch words work on your subconscious mind. We all are grown up with a lot of mindsets. We are being fed with a lot of information. We go through an education system. So we are basically living in a lot of boundaries, and we are not taught to look beyond those boundaries, unfortunately. And whereas we are infinite beings, so when you are infinite, there is no boundary for you. So you have to think beyond the walls that you yourself have created. So it could be not only you, it's not your fault also. Because we have been fed this from, you know, when we are kids. It's not only with you, even with me, it's with everybody, because we have been taught with different things, you know, like simple things like ped pe paise nahi ugte hain. Actually ped pe paise ugte hain, lekin koi sochta hi nahi hai. Lekin so these are things, you know, that everybody tells you to think the negative way. So they tell you to think the opposite. Everything is possible. What do you mean by ped par paise nahi ugte? When you are saying that, means you don't have something that gives you money. When you are saying ped is something that is rooted to the ground, correct? That means you don't have something that has grounded you to give you enough abundance and prosperity in your life. So why is it not happening? What is it stopping you? It's not a, we cannot go about blaming other people, but we have to start changing our mindsets. So switch words help us. It's like a switch on and off. You want to change your mindset, is immediate on and off. So 90 to 98% of results I have seen with switch words, people have changed mindsets. It takes a time. It takes little while. For some, it doesn't. It just happens in a day. Sometimes even minutes, if the person's intention and his faith and his power of thinking is so great, it happens in minutes. And for some it takes days. It just depends on how much of walls you have created around in your subconscious mind. Till you don't break those walls down, till you don't break those barriers down, these words are not going to penetrate through your subconscious mind. So we are 90% of the time, 90-92% of the time, we are working subconsciously. We have a lot of beliefs, systems that we are already inbuilt in our mind, in our consciousness. So we are always working on a subconsciously. We are doing things every day, and we are not even aware of them. Yeah, we are not aware of the effects it has. So let's not take too much of time into the theory part. And let's have some fun today, because it's a Sunday. So I thought I'll give you all something interesting to do. Okay. One is, I don't know if everybody has seen my sessions before, but yes, please continue doing the Miraculous Money number. And that is 520 Hertz. So you can write the Miraculous Money number on your hand, on the left hand side, on the left hand, left part of your body. So anywhere on your wrist, you can write it. Or you can write it on your palm, you can write it on your arm, on your shoulders, you can even write it on your thigh, knee, or wherever you feel comfortable. You know, I mean, if you feel that you don't want to show it to other people that you've written numbers, you can do that. But please use a blue or a green pen. So 520 Hertz is your Miraculous Money number that you are going to use every day. At least try to use it for 21 days at least, and see the difference. I'm telling you, you will, your business will start flowing in, you will have a lot of opportunities coming in. Be aware, be conscious why this thing has come to me in my life. If somebody has called you, somebody is contacting you, you think it's not your piece of cake, but maybe there is something hidden in that. Okay, so be aware of what is happening to you, what are the opportunities coming to you, what are the people who are connecting with you. So these are small ways you're going to start getting money flow into your life. Yeah, so I'm giving you another phrase today which you can chant every day. This is to welcome miracles and also to remove obstacles from your daily life. You know, I mean, you're working at home or you are doing teaching online, you're dealing with kids, or you're at home with the kids and husband, family. You have a lot of things going on. People are having issues with work, with money, with health. Because of the corona, everybody, is tensed because somebody or the other is getting affected. So it is best to keep ourselves a little calm and relaxed so that we are of help to ourselves and to other people as well. So I'm giving you one phrase today if you would like to note it down. If anybody has got questions, you can drop them in. And if you all would like me to send you an energy circle, without, this is going to be a complimentary from me. So if you would like to receive an energy circle for money or health or peace of mind or anything like that, do let me know. All you have to do is share this video that I am doing right now. And share it on your timeline or share it on your group, and I will see the sharer link that will show over here. And or you can message me on WhatsApp and give me a screenshot that you've shared it, and I'll send you an energy circle. So the energy circles are going to look like this. Of course, they will be on your phone. So this is how an energy circle looks like. So this is an energy circle that is for finding a job. And again, this is for removing obstacles. This again is to remove blocks and increase your money growth. So I have these kind of lot of energy circles. If anybody would like to have them, then all you have to do is share the video on your timeline and then send me a screenshot or probably just message me down, and I will send you the energy circle on WhatsApp. A very simple way to use the energy circles as well is if your circle is here like this, okay? And if you, for example, got a bottle, sorry, this is a sanitizer bottle. So if you got a bottle of water, for example, you're going to put it on the energy circle like this for 30 seconds, okay? And after 30 seconds, you're just going to remove the water bottle or a glass of water and drink the water immediately. That's all you have to do. It's as simple as that. Water is the medium that changes the energy quickest. That's the reason we use water. So if you are interested to know how to use how to use switch words in your life, you also have the alternative to learn water therapy with energy circles, and that has amazing results on health as well, because there's energy circle for each and every ailment, each and every body part. And it is again the medium that is going to be used in that is water. That is why we call it water therapy. But it is with energy circles. So, not taking too much of your time further, you can note this switch word phrase if you would like to. Thank you, Manjuji. Thank you, Poonam, for joining. Thank you very much. And Divine Grace, Divine Grace, be together forever. Okay, Divine Grace, be together forever. This phrase helps you to bring miracles in your life, smooth out any rough spots that you have. So basically removing the obstacles. If you have too many obstacles in your work or anything, then you could use 741 in along with the switch phrase as well. So you can chant Divine Grace 741B together forever. 741 is a healing code for removing obstacles. You can write 741 itself on your hand. So as I told you can write 520, that's for the miraculous money. And the same way you can write 741 along with it. So just let me show it to you so you guys don't get confused. So here I'm writing 520 on my hand, okay? I've got already another healing code written here. Okay, 741. So 74 goes, 741 goes below it. And if you want angelic help for looking after your money, you are not very good at maintaining your money and your book and your cash flows. So if you want you want support from the universe for looking after your finances, then you can write 808. So you can write this like this. Yeah, 520-741-808. So this is an amazing way to so you can write it every day, no problem at all. If the ink is gone, just clean your hand very nicely, rub it off properly and rewrite it again. Blue pen, green pen, no black color please. Okay, so divine grace be together forever. If you want, if you have too many obstacles, you can add 741 to the phrase, or you can even chant 741 number on its own alone. Like if you're going somewhere, you're going for a meeting or you're going for an interview, you have a project or a presentation, you don't want any obstacles. So if you don't want any obstacles or anything like that, then you can chant the number 741. When you are doing 741, chant it for 45 times. All right. Okay. Going ahead, I will. For creating love in your life, love in any kind of a relationship, you can use this phrase, create love, ship forever continue. Okay, so this can be chanted 108 times. All switch word phrases need to be chanted 108 times. Thank you, Poonam. I will send you the energy circle on your WhatsApp. So if you can later send me your WhatsApp number or just connect with me on WhatsApp, I'll send you the energy circle. So just let me know whether you want the energy circle for money, for job, for love, for a relationship, peace of mind, good health or whatever. Just let me know that one energy circle I will send you. It's a generic one. So if you are interested in customized and energy circles, you all can book a consultation and on WhatsApp or on a phone, and I will create a customized energy circle for you and send it across to you, which you can use. So energy circles work very well. It's kind of a distant healing that you are doing for yourself. So even if you kind of forget to do yourself any chanting for that day, you have an energy circle active in your name. Your work is still going on. Don't worry about it. Okay, so to create love in your life create love, ship forever continue. Okay, today being Sunday, I am going to share with you the switch word for Sunday. If you would like to learn more about switch words as per days, as per the date of the month, like the first, second, third, fourth, what are the switch words, you can join our 30 days affirmations class, where you have 30, so if it's a 31 days month, you will have 31 energy circles. You will have 30 energy circles with phrases to use every day, and healing codes as well. Bindu, for health, okay, I will tell you for health what you can chant. One second. There's a very good one if you want for the for pain. So if you have any issues with pain or everything, you can chant that. So cancel, for example, your head is paining, so you will chant cancel head pain now, cancel head pain now, cancel head pain now. So if there is any kind of a pain in the body, this is a very good phrase. It works within 2 minutes, literally 2 minutes. Okay, so the other one, for example, you have any issues, you have current existing issues in health, then you can chant zero, extinct, the name of the illness or sickness that you have. So probably if you have got a cough or you got a cold, then you will say cough. So you will write zero, extinct, cough, gone now with divine grace. So zero, extinct. So ka for probably it is psoriasis or arthritis or PCOD. I'm just thinking it off, you know, like whatever issue you are having. So zero, extinct, cuff, gone now with divine ease. That is the phrase you are going to chant. Yeah, thank you, Manju ji. She knows this very well. She has been using switch word phrases and they help amazingly. I know, even I've done it, and at times I have not even completed the 108. I am done with, you know, just till 20. I reach 20 and it's gone. My pain's gone. And many of times if it's in the sleep, I'm before sleeping, if I'm chanting, I just fall off to sleep. So just try it out. It's really good. Generally, if you want for health, if you are having no issues and you just want to maintain a good health, then you can use restore count, sorry, do it like this, count divine, no, don't use count, leave it. Sorry, I want to give you the right one. I just don't want you to, you know, use something which is not going to work and then you will say it's not working. So it would be divine restore. Oh, I'm taking a long time to find that. Divine restore be now. Divine restore be now. Hi Bindu, welcome. Thank you, Manjuji. I like the encouragement you keep giving me. Okay, so I have given you, I was supposed to give you the word for Sunday. So the switch phrase for Sunday will be okay, so your switch word for Sunday is trust, sense, imagine, act. So your switch phrase for today is trust, sense, imagine, act. Now what does this mean? It aligns your energies. It recognizes and distinguishes your current energy vibrations. It starts the orchestration of manifestation of your desires in your life and the transition of yourself from your current to your new self. Okay, so trust, sense, imagine, act, very good to use on the first day of the week. So try it out and do let me know how you think about it. 108 times you have to chant this. And now today's date is the 19th of July, and for 19, so numerologically it will be number 1. 9 plus 1 is 1, 10, so the 0 doesn't have the figurative. So I'll tell you the number for 1. So those who are born on the 19th, or their birth date is falling on the 1st, so they can a switch word that they will use for balancing will be listen. Okay, So the planet that is connected with the number one is the sun. That's why obviously, you know, it's the first switch word that you will use is it's a switch word for balancing. So when you are trying to bring a balance into your life, you will on a daily basis, you can chant this phrase itself. So listen. The meaning of listen is to predict the future and to be in touch with yourself and nature. Okay, so the attributes of the number one numerologically is they are successful, they are very driven people, they are leaders, responsible, focused, clear with self-identity. Beginning of all manifestation happens on the number one. New ideas, new projects, and desire for expansion, courage, originality, and decisiveness, and strong conviction. So here you go. You have the switch word for the number one numerologically. If your birth date is coming on the first, or even if you are having a two-digit birth date, if it totals up to one, you can chant this switch word, 108 times. And the one that I've given you for Sunday is the phrase that I've given you. That also can be done 108 times. So I have one more that I can give you for those who have difficulty in sleeping in the night. Yes, Manjuji, anybody can use it. So it is based on the if it's the numerological one that you're using, it's based on your birth date. So if your birth date is on the first, you can use the word listen, 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 listen. So it's the meaning of the word that works. Again, listen itself is just a word that will switch the mindset. So that is according to the numerology. And again, Sunday phrase can be used by anybody and everybody. So it's as per the day. For today, you want to start. So you've got 7 days of the week. You got 7 days, seven phrases. You can repeatedly use it every week, every Sunday. Use the same phrase, perfectly fine. Anybody can use it. Even kids, give it to the kids to use it. Amazing, it will work. The children, they change like this. They are amazing at switch words. And try out the pain and these thing pain switch word phrases on kids. It's like this. It works in seconds. Okay. What else would you like to have? Okay. So I've got one more switch word for those who are not able to get sleep in the night. You can use this. It works amazingly well. So if you are not able to get sleep and you've got too many thoughts running in your mind, you can try the switch word phrase 3 2 1 off. 3 2 1 off. Off is OFF. Okay, so 3 2 1 is the number. 3 2 1 off. So when you're chanting, just keep the rhythm a little slow. Don't rush like express train. Go slow like a mail train. So go 3 2 1 off, 3 2 1 off, 3 2 1 off. So you don't need to rush into things. You don't have to get rid of the switch words. You want the switch words to work. So use them, say them with an intention. Every time you are starting to chant the switch words or the healing codes, please set the intention. If you want money, you are chanting the healing code of money. Say in your mind, I am asking divine for your presence, for miraculous money to show up in my life today. And thank you, thank you, thank you, and start chanting. So, Manjuji, stop, first stop, stress immediately, clear, cancel, delete. Clear, cancel, delete is the best thing that will work. And otherwise, you can also use clear bluff B for stress. If you have stress and anxiety, too many things going on in your mind, clear bluff B. You can chant that 108 times. So every time you are doing any chanting, whether it is switch word phrases, if it's healing codes, anything as in that context, you can please, I mean, make sure your intention is very clear. Even if you are doing 8 to 10 switch word phrases in a day, no problem at all. If you're doing 2 switch phrases at the same time, please make sure you keep a gap of 5 to 10 minutes between both the phrases. Don't say them back to back. When you're saying it, kindly maintain a little bit of a rhythm. Kindly try to register the words in your mind. Actually, even if you don't, it'll still work. But it's good to have it done intentionally, more consciously, so you have even more better effects, and you will see them even more, the results you will see more better and more quickly. Yeah, so I've given you quite a lot now for calm. You got 2 sentences, you got clear, cancel, delete, you got clear, bluff, be. To get good sleep, hey Shikha, nice to see you. If you need to get off to sleep immediately, 3, 2, 1 off is the fantastic phrase that you can use. I've given you the switch words for the pain as well. That is cancel, say the name of the body part, pain now, cancel, name of the body part, pain now. And I've shared with you the Sunday switch phrase. And also the according to numerology, today is number 1 day. So 1 and 9, 19 is adding up to number 1. So I have given you that. Those of you who are really tired with housework and need a little bit of energy boost, you're feeling very low, lethargic, don't want to do anything, don't have the energy to do it. I know everybody's in lockdown. You don't have maids. You don't have help. So it's really, really tough on everyone. And so you can use this energy boosting switch word phrase as well. Shine, bubble, now, done. Shine, bubble, now, done. Yeah. So got a good switch word phrases today. Nice one. If anybody has any questions, let me know. Please share the video on your timeline, and I will send you the energy circle. So I'm going to wind off today's session. Thank you all for joining in. And if you want any of the energy circle for free, then just share the video and send me the screenshot, or I will have a look at me. Hi Shikha, what do you want for today? You want me. Okay, so send me the screenshot of your sharing this video on your timeline, and I'll send you the energy circle that you want, whether it's for money or a relationship. If any of you would like to have a customized energy circle, which includes all the healing codes or switch word phrases and everything that you need for your issues, they are all customized. And so you can write into me on WhatsApp or message me, send me an inbox. And Shikha, I already said the good health one before you joined in. So once the session is over, if you can listen to it again, you will find it. I already shared for good health. So I just already did that before you joined in. Okay, so that's about it for today. Thank you everyone for joining. It was a pleasure to have you. Have a great fun day, and have a great Sunday. And I look forward to you all. If you have any other questions and you would like to see anything new, yeah, I know Shikha, you're tired of the household work, so try this energy boosting switch word phrase, the shine, bubble, now, done. Okay, try that out and tell me how you feel. And you got the energy booster healing code with you, use it, write it down on your hand. Okay, so everyone have a happy healing. Try out the switch words. I want to hear your testimonials. Please send in your testimonials below this video. Not a problem. You can send me on WhatsApp. You need a customized energy circle, message me and I will send it across to you. Try it out. Don't be hesitant. These words work amazingly and amazingly great and quickly. Easiest and the fastest way to change your mindsets and bring changes in your life. So go ahead and don't be scared. Happy healing. Have a great day. Have a fun day and have a great Sunday. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye. See you.